Oh, what's up, one? This is 49 Cent Ray Champton. It's been a while. I haven't done prank call videos. I told y'all guys yesterday on my live stream we'd do or Friday Night SmackDown. Dab will do a prank call. It's John Cena Sushi prank call. And yeah. I do have like a great idea, honestly, for John Cena. Do 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 do. It's been a while. I haven't done prank calls on my YouTube channel, but. I remember the Nissan prank call. That shit was funny. Oh, if y'all don't know or know, I do fake voices. And, for example, for WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin. So that's, and more voices I
am. And I'm about to do this prank call. Because the bitches not give me some McDonald's. Like, what the fuck?
And even this.
Yo, man, this time, bro. Yo, man.
So.
Yo, man, Big Mac, man. Big Mac's been a while. I haven't been on 49 Cent Ray Thompson YouTube channel. Big Mac, man. Big Mac.
And etc. So, Sushi prank call. Like Brock Lesnar says in Task 14,
let's do this.
Oh shit! Hold on. But before I do it,
hey, yes, how can I help you?
This is John Cena about to. I give you a free ticket for SummerSlam, Detroit, Michigan. Yeah, it's John Cena. You no, can't see you. Me.
Sorry.
It's for WWE Sorry. SummerSlam. You know John Cena, like, do-do-do-do, do-do-do-do. It's me, John Cena. Bye. Fuck you.
Next one.
This is John Cena coming to you live at SummerSlam, Detroit, Michigan. And we will like give away a free ticket at SummerSlam. VIP tickets, honestly.
Sorry, I don't understand. Do you mean repeat again?
I said this is John Cena about to give away a free ticket at WWE SummerSlam. In August.
In August?
Yeah, it's a free WWE ticket for SummerSlam. Like, Super Slam! It's a WWE pay-per-view. It's a WWE pay-per-view that founded in 1988 by Vince McMahon. And the first one, SummerSlam, located at New York, Madison Square Garden. No, ma'am. I'm promoting the WWE SummerSlam in August.
Okay. So anything that's promotion-wise, you can email us at info.meetcatrano.com.
Alrighty then. Thank y'all for the time. And you can see me later, alligator.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay. Bye.
You have reached mailbox number 647.
Okay, after a few phone calls would be bonus prank call, honestly. Hello, ma'am. This is John Cena. Coming from WWE. If you don't know WWE, look up my name. Anyways, I'm in promoting WWE SummerSlam. That's from Detroit, Michigan.
I'm sorry. I don't understand what you're saying.
Let me repeat that. I said, my name is John Cena from WWE. If you don't know WWE or my name, I'm an actor and wrestler. Anyways, ma'am, I'm promoting WWE SummerSlam, coming from you live at Detroit, Michigan. Ford Field.
I'm sorry, I don't know what you're talking about.
Ma'am, I got a question. Do you know WWE?
No.
You know wrestling?
No.
Why? Tell me why you don't know wrestling. Fuck you, bitch. Oh yeah, I really forgot to say that. This is John Cena from WWE. We're about to promote WWE SummerSlam and Ford Field, Detroit, Michigan. We are giving away tickets and we call it random numbers out of random orders of the numbers. Anyways, do you want to have a free ticket for WWE SummerSlam live at Detroit, Michigan? This is John Cena.
I'm sorry, this is a sushi, please.
And we come to you live at Saturday, August 5th, 2023. Fuck you, you little bitch-ass slut. Bonus prank call.
Thank you for calling Sushi, Baibu.
Hello? Is this McDonald's, ma'am? Because I'm like waiting for DoorDash to give me McDonald's.
I'm so sorry. I'm having a hard time hearing you. What was that?
I said was, I'm waiting for some McDonald's, and I'm waiting about 2 hours and a half, 2 hours, honestly, and there's no McDonald's.
I'm so sorry. Let me switch phones. I'm having a hard time hearing you. Give me 1 second.
They have shit in their fucking ears. Calling them back because of that bullshit song, honestly.
Yo,
this is Tyrone. Can I have like a sushi?
I'm sorry?
I said, what's this Tyrone? From the old block. Can I have some sushi?
Did you like the order?
Yes, ma'am.
This is Tyrone friend named Matthew. I'm like a marijuana stoner dude. Honestly, can I have them lobster sushi rolls?
Anyways, thank y'all. Have a nice day. Later. Bye.